Hey everyone, Tony Dunst here, and it's time for another LearnWPT.com tip of the day. One of the most important things to understand about preflop raise sizing is that you want to thin the field. You want to reduce the multi-way player pots and try and get it down to one or two opponents, since many of the hands you will be flopping are just one pair, and one pair does not play well in multi-way pots. For more strategy tips, check out LearnWPT.com today.